I used to do it, and it's about Yorkshire puddings and that fact that I do miss, you know, Yorkshire cooking, and I miss good old-fashioned Yorkshire puddings. I mean, when I'm away from home sometimes, I have to stoop to an Aunt Bessie's. So I was in this cafe in Bournemouth, and I asked the woman, it's like roast beef and Yorkshire pudding. And so I said, can I have roast beef and Yorkshire pudding? So she fetched it, and everything on the plate was all right apart from the Yorkshire pudding. So the point is about that. So I say, hey waitress, excuse me, now listen, I'm not finding fault, but here miss, these potatoes are lovely, the beef's quite nice, but what kind of pudding is this? It's what? Yorkshire pudding? Now come, it's what Yorkshire pudding you say? It's pudding, I'll grant you, it's some kind of pudding, but it's not Yorkshire pudding, nay. Now, a real Yorkshire pudding's a poem in batter, to make one's an art, not a trade. Now you listen to me and I'll tell thee how first Yorkshire pudding were ever made. Now an angel on a journey from heaven can fly in above Ilkley Moor. Now this angel, poor thing, she got cramp in her wing and come down at an old woman's door. The old woman, she opened the door and she said, by gum, I am surprised to see thee. I've never seen an angel before, but that's welcome, come in, have a right nice cup of tea. Well, the angel went in and she had two or three cups of tea, three or four pork pies. Angels eat very lightly, you see. This old lady looked at clock and she said, by gum, it's due home from Millie's, my damn. Now, you get on with your tea, but you'll have to excuse me, I've got to make a pudding for my old man. Well, the angel just jumped up. She said, hey, give me that bowl, flour, water, eggs, salt and all, and I'll show thee how we make puddings in heaven for Peter and Thomas and Paul. Well, the old lady, she gave the angel the things, and the angel just pushed back her wings and said, oh! The mixture with spoons, like an artist would paint with his brush. The little old lady looked over the angel's shoulder. She said, by gum, it's beautiful. I can see that it's mixed with the rain and stirred with the rainbow and baked in the beautiful sun. And the angel just kept stirring and smiled as she answered, aye. But when a star drops, that's when it's chuffing done. But joking apart, said the angel, the secret of puddings meant here or up above is not in the flour or the water or the mixing. You see, you have to mix it with love. And when it was done and she put it in oven, she said to old lady, goodbye. And she flew away leaving the first Yorkshire pudding that ever was made, and that's why. It melts in the mouth like the snow in the sunshine. It's as soft as a maiden's first kiss. It's as soft as the breast, as the fluff. It's as soft as the fluff on the breast of a dog. It's not fucking chewy like this.